Listen, this was an amazing date, but I want to do something different.
Let's go bowling. I love bowling. That's my thing. I'm really good at that.
Me too.
So what's your highest score?
204.
204?
Mm-hmm.
Really?
Really.
What year was this?
That was the year that you weren't talking to me that year. Remember that?
Oh, no, I don't remember that
year. Oh, yes, you do remember that year.
You never called me.
Stop!
You totally never called me.
I totally reached out to you.
Okay, so when you called me, what would happen?
You wouldn't answer.
Oh, it's kind of like when I would hit you up on Instagram and you wouldn't.
That's not the same. Because I have like hundreds of thousands of followers and I can't read everybody's comments.
I'm glad we linked up again.
Me too.
Good.
You're welcome.
What do you mean you're welcome?
Because it's me. Let's just go ahead and say, come on, come on. It is.
You happen to see a person that we both know, and he said, hey, she's here. You should reach out. So I made the first attempt.
Oh my goodness. That is not what happened.
That's exactly what
happened. That is not.
Do we need to get him on
FaceTime?
Please
get him on the phone. I asked. And that's when he told me that you got a divorce, and then that made me happy because I was separated.
Pretty much every day since then we've been talking.
Every day?
Every day. Isn't that crazy?